Sam, you are back. Let's see if this works this time.
Hey.
There
Hey,
we
we can hear and
go.
understand you. Fantastic. We
Hey.
appreciate your patience.
Yeah, of course, of course. All right. I guess let's just jump back in. Do you need a refresher on my question?
If you would, please.
Yeah, so I have a friend who recently announced that they would be going by she they pronouns. And I'm just a little confused with the whole situation. Since I've known them, they've gone by she, her pronouns, and just recently they announced that they want to be called she, they.
Yeah,
Oh,
we
wait.
actually touched base about this like very briefly before the show started. So Kara, if you wouldn't mind taking point on this, I'd love to hear your thoughts.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm really excited for this question because that's something that I do too, actually. I have my pronouns on here as they, them, but I also use she, her pronouns too. And I can't say that my reasoning behind that would be exactly the same as your friends, so I don't speak for everyone who uses she, they pronouns by any means. But I think, a lot of us are just kind of still
Not my
figuring
way.
this out. And it might also be for your friend too. This was certainly the case for me, is that there are some people that I feel comfortable around using and asking for they, them pronouns, and other people that I don't want to have a fight with about that. To me, maybe the pronoun issue isn't as big a deal as, whatever else is going on in the relationship with certain people. Like, I don't ask my mom to call me by they, them pronouns because I know that is just going to start a fight. So I don't even bother. I like they, them pronouns, but it doesn't cause me, a great deal of distress if somebody calls me she, because kind of like you mentioned with your friend, that's something I've been used to for most of my life. And I know for some people, pronouns are, very, very triggering and can, be very emotional. And that's what their experience is. It's not so much that way for me. So I will use both just because sometimes it's more comfortable depending on who I'm talking to. So it could be something like that. I wonder if maybe your friend might be trying to give you an option to make it easy on you. And so you don't feel bad if you forget or something like that. But you could ask them follow-up questions about it. Like if somebody asked me, hey, I know you told me use she or they, but I just want to make sure, am I doing it the right way? Do you want me to use just one or the other or a combination of both? I would be happy to give them more detail on that. So it might be something that you could just ask your friend for further guidance on it. It may also be that they're still figuring it out themselves too, what they're most comfortable
Right.
with. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it's a lot like the
And I think.
conversation we had last week about the difference between being bisexual and pansexual. Like they're the same, except they're different, except that it kind of depends on who you're talking to. And it's a lot about just wanting to not argue and wanting to be able to like be understood.
Right. Yeah. And I think also, like, as a straight cis male, I think sometimes there can be a little bit of, I don't want to say apprehension because that can sound a little extreme, but sometimes I don't want to try something new because I'm worried that you know what? I don't even know where I was going with this, but it's all right. Never mind.
No, I get what you're saying. I think that makes sense. It's, I even, as a non-binary person who uses they, them pronouns, sometimes I mess up and call people by the wrong pronoun. I mean, it happens.
Sure.
We're all in the habit, especially if it's somebody that you've known for a long time, you're in the habit of calling them one thing. Sometimes slip-ups happen and it's okay. You just recover from it and go on and do better. And, you don't have to, it's not, something that you need to, be a big, terrorizing thing that, stops you from being able to talk to somebody. Just do your best and try to do what they're asking, and I think that they'll appreciate any effort that you make.
Yeah.
Was that helpful,
All right.
Sam?
Well, I really appreciate it. It was very helpful. It was nice to talk to some other people about this issue and not just people who are directly associated with me, whether they be friends or family. And it was nice to hear other people's opinions. So I want to thank you all very much. And I hope to call in soon again. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Hey, appreciate
it. Thanks.
Bye.